it's your time, showtime. And for you, I wish I had more time. Red wine, chocolate, baby, you could be my Valentine. More than just sex, let's change, baby. So you DJ,
it will.
Hey girl, so glad that I found you. Tell your friends.
What's up, honey gang? It's your girl Jen.
And it's Ellie.
And today,
like any other day,
we got seafood. We got seafood on deck. We got some wild caught shrimps. These are nice juice. These are like 2 bites.
Yeah.
Shrimp. We got a little bit of king crab because Ellie haven't had king crab leg before. These are delicious. Okay, they're so meaty. We got some corn, potatoes, and eggs. And we're just gonna dig
right in.
Right on in. Okay.
Okay. Y'all, Jasmine been sick, y'all. So, you know, we had to
only post one video this week.
You know. So now that she's feeling better, it's about to be on and popping.
Shawty, shawty. It's like a little kick, not sweet enough, right? Dying? Dying? And Ellie, you guys are trying not to drink soda.
I'm not trying. I haven't had soda in 1 month. 4 weeks, 9 hours, and
4 day. Yeah, that's, you know how many times you try to quit soda? Do you know how many times she tried to quit soda? We'll see how long this lasts.
Shut, don't jinx me. You see how she just won't let me be great?
Well, I'm trying.
That's the Lord. You're popping in your chest, bring you right back to life.
Maybe that was the Lord. That's so spicy. Y'all know we got the Beloved version. We try to imitate her sauce. But I think I did a little too spicy today. So y'all might hear a lot of choking. Oh my God. Okay. Let's get on into these.
So these still have the shell on them?
Yes, they do. Get into that.
Oh God.
Be careful. It's kind of pokey. Pokey, pokey, pokey.
How do I?
Just get aggressive with it. Okay, yeah, watch your drink. But yeah. You see it's already partially cracked open. So just...
Ow!
Yeah, it is kind of hard. Oh my God. These sticks, yes. Do you see that meat?
Oh my
God. Yes, honey. Do you
see? Oh my God.
Do you see that meat, honey?
Oh my goodness.
What I'm telling you, once you get...
This meat right here, too?
Yep. Once you get a taste of king crab... You're going to always want it. Like, to me, snow crabs is just an appetizer. I don't be wanting it no more. I just want to go for the big boy. King crab, dungeon crab, have a lot of meat in them. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Why are you still on the shrimp? I told you to try to...
Because I'm letting it soak and get all the juices from the sauce.
Oh, okay.
Girl, don't do me, girl.
I'm trying to see your expression. The people is wanting to see if you like it or not. Yeah, Lord.
The shrimp is good.
Hope you guys had a good week. Like I said, I've been sick really, really bad. Really, really, really bad. And it's something with me, like once I get hit or being sick once a year, it just really hits me hard.
I already got my nose running. Okay, here we go.
We got these king crabs from Sam's Club. Don't forget your little bit of lemon.
Oh, that is sweet. Good.
Okay. And it's meaty, ain't it? Just meaty.
It's pretty good.
Meaty.
Mm-hmm. Sauce not as thick as I'd like it to be.
I don't know how to do it any thicker. I don't. That's why we need to collab with Beloved, because, you know, she can show us how to do it. Oh my God. Woo. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I never get tired of seafood. I love seafood. We from Florida. It's never a moment where people going fishing or crab hunting. So
my family wasn't big on seafood. Like, I literally just started. What's it called? Because you.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. I love seafood, man.
Now, sushi, I can eat all day. Sushi, I can eat all day.
Like, me and Thad, we just found, girl, some red snappers at Winco. Do you know how happy we was? We was like, finally. We got to find something else besides tilapia. Jesus.
It's so tender too.
Okay. Oh, it's so hot. Mm-hmm. I just want to tell you guys, we appreciate you guys for the views, comments.
Oh, speaking of, you know,
speaking of,
hold on, I almost choked.
Oh, okay, don't die slowly.
I do want to apologize ahead of time to those who we have subbed with and we're not able to watch all the time. But when we do watch, but we do have a full-time job outside of doing this.
Yeah.
So,
bear with us.
Yes, miss. You know, we see your update. We see all you, you know, we watching too. Just give us, it may take us a day.
As far, yeah, it's like we'll probably watch and then as far as commenting, we'll probably get sidetracked. But we do appreciate you guys. Everybody liking, commenting, and sharing.
Interacting and participating.
Yes. I'm very proud of the YouTube community as far as the groups that we've been participating in because y'all show a lot of love to new YouTubers. And I do agree that it is very hard to try to get the big YouTubers to go on, to get on board. So just keep doing what you guys are doing. We see it. Everybody else see it. I know we appreciate it. I believe the rest of the YouTube community appreciate it as well. If there's anything you guys want to see us do, let us know. We try to be as active as much as possible on Instagram. So you guys can hit us up on Instagram also.
Oh my god.
I was just gonna say the same thing. We're already looking into another road trip for you guys.
We like to travel and drive, and so you probably gonna see a lot of that on
us. I like to drive. We'd rather drive unless we have to fly, but driving is so much more calming.
And we have a lot more fun.
Mm-hmm.
So do I eat the stuff that's in here, do you?
No, that's me. Flying is very easy, of course, but the less chaos for me, the better. Yeah. I already have anxiety issues, so the less the better.
Girl, I can't. Mm-hmm. How am I supposed to?
You gotta get in, get down and dirty. Can't be pretty now. Can't be cute with cute.
Ooh.
Meat? Yep. That is meat, honey.
And if you can't get it out, do use, you know, use the scissors, but I was able to get it out.
We're going to be doing more reviews, movie reviews for you guys also. Yes. There should be some good movies coming out next month. So stay tuned for that. I know we've been trying to find new restaurants, like, to try for you guys also.
Mm-hmm. Indian food. That's probably gonna be our next one. That we're gonna try.
Yeah, we be having to search to find stuff within the area. I love seafood, you know. Some of y'all could be tired of it, but I don't. I love seafood. Mm-mm.
I don't get tired of it.
Poppin'. I feel like I could have made the sauce a little bit more sweeter. Like, added some more
sweet or sugar or brown sugar. I'm just gonna write a second.
Oh my god! Right? The best thing about it is that you're getting your vegetables, again, your little proteins and stuff. Maybe you'd be full. That'd probably be Ellie's only meal.
Yeah.
Well, I'd be scouting for some meals.
We need a bib.
For real. No wonder why they give it at the restaurants.
Excuse me, guys.
One thing about corn, honey.
Jasmine does not know how to peel an egg, y'all.
Let me be. I don't. I follow everybody's instructions. They'd be like, boil it, put it in cold water,
put some ice.
Okay, we ain't got no ice. I don't make ice. I put it in cold water, let it sit for a little bit. Like a 2%, like what? 2% at a time, come out perfect. Not a crack, not a slit, none of that. Any other time? It's cracked wide open. Okay, bust wide open. You don't believe me? Look at this. Look at this. Oh, sorry. Look at this ugly egg. Look at that. I cannot. I can't. For the sake of me. Let me be great. I cannot. That's why she does the boiled eggs and deviled eggs and stuff.
So where's our next trip to?
Be quiet, Junie.
Our next trip, I don't know.
What you got in mind?
Georgia.
I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming.
Did you? You don't know me.
Georgia, Georgia, Georgia. Well, we can look into it and see what Georgia got to offer. Oh my God.
Oh my God. So juicy. Yeah, we sitting there in front of Jasmine's little sliding glass door. And this little man getting it on that little riding lawnmower. He is out of there. I could say that I don't think I'm a fan.
Really?
Yeah.
Why not? Mm-hmm. Is it too meaty?
No, no.
Oh, I'm so upset. That is so disrespectful.
That is not disrespectful. What's for you is not always going to be for the next person.
Nah.
Is it the fact that it's a crab? We gotta peel it. Are you the lazy type, or you want to like?
No, I mean the fit. Doing that didn't have. Okay, so look, this piece right here was good. Now I broke into this piece right here.
The knuckle.
Yeah, I didn't like it.
Oh, okay.
But this long piece right here was great.
Okay, we're going to the long piece. So it wasn't great. She's lying. She's lying, y'all. You tripping. King crab is what it's at. Bet your mom and daddy would have like, say that for me.
Probably would have. Here you go.
I like that. I love it. I love it. So, you'll just prefer a lobster tail and shrimp.
Yeah.
Y'all comment down below what's your favorite seafood.
You know, next time, we should try the butter garlic sauce. The seafood,
we could do that. I also want to tell everybody thank you for your condolences. And if you don't know what we're talking about, you go down our playlist, recently uploaded, A Loss Within the Family. So we appreciate everybody's prayers.
Girl, this little man is getting it on that damn ride along longboard.
I'll probably be getting it too. That probably be the only way I'll mow my lawn. Being lazy and just sitting on something.
Oh, well, you better than me, because I wouldn't do it at all.
Oh, how you going to make me feel some type of way?
Well, I'm just going to be honest. I'm just not going to do it.
I would do it, especially my boy. Like I said, as long as I'm sitting on something and it dries. Other than that, I ain't cutting nothing. Well, you ate majority, but that's, you tried it.
I came, I saw, I conquered.
Exactly. Trying new stuff.
Yeah.
Excuse me, guys.
I really want this potato, but then I'm getting full all at the same time.
You're so upset.
You know what?
I say it's where it's at.
Popo always hot around here. I don't like him over here.
You should have no problem if you were on.
What? If I want. If I want.
Take it. Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. Chin looking all. Chin. The best part is some onion.
Girl, the best part, I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get the speaker for the ASMR. I don't think you can whisper though.
I cannot talk. I don't know about whispering either, but I cannot talk.
Girl, excuse what's the longest you can go without talking?
Piss me off. I go a long time. What's the point? Because I try to go without talking to you a few times, and you still be all up in my face and try to make me talk. I don't care if you mad.
Bitch, I really don't. I don't care if you mad.
I be like,
I don't care. What is you mad for? What did I do? I didn't do nothing. Oh, did I think
at the end of the day? At the end of the day,
I hurt your feelings. The truth hurts. Huh? That's why you get mad. To tell you the truth.
At the end of the day,
no.
You just asked, how long can you stay quiet?
Not that long. She can't stay quiet that long with me. You're gonna talk to me.
Excuse me.
You ain't gonna be mad at me. you don't have a reason to be mad at me because I'm the best person ever.
You are the best. Ever!
Yeah, you are the best person ever.
These shrimps are popping though. They I have to say something. They juicy too.
That's the most she do that. Cause she cannot stand that.
Yeah, it bothers my soul.
Really?
Ha!
You know somebody said that we look alike.
Girl,
a new subscriber.
We do not look alike.
Said that we could look alike. And then when I looked at the video that we reached 500, I was like, yeah, I could.
I hate when they do that with Jose. They be like, that's your husband, that's your brother.
That's my husband. That's too funny, yo.
That's not funny at all. I be like, really?
That means you've been around for a long time. You start looking like me. We do, Ellie, we do favor Ellie. It's okay. Don't we favor you guys?
I was like, yeah, we kind of do. I'm gonna ask you. I'm like,
sister at all.
No, we don't. I don't see it. I'm looking at you, looking at me, looking at you, looking at me. I don't see it at all.
I don't see it in this video.
I didn't brush my hair today, y'all, so forgive me. If you see these little stragglers over here, just wanted to come out and play.
Girl, you see my ponytail, girl? Like a weave, girl.
Get your shit out my face.
Don't touch your hair. Two nasty fingers.
Oh, Lord.
You said you was ashy. I'm trying to help you.
No. Well.
What the hell are you
doing? All right,
y'all.
All right, y'all. She got my nerves.
I need a refill.
Can I get a refill? Can I get a refill?
All right, you guys.
All right, you guys.
Thanks for tuning
Thanks
in.
Thanks for tuning in.
Make sure you guys.
Make sure you guys.
What?
Like, share. Subscribe, and share, and all the good stuff that comes along with that.
She on a roll. Go ahead, Ellie. Go ahead, Ellie. Make sure where you guys comment at. But
wasted.
Really?
Seafood.
Yeah, she probably does. Wasted. Make sure you guys share this video with
everybody.
Okay, comment down below.
Comment
Let us know you got
on.
This
Let
far.
Us know you got this far.
And
stay tuned for the
next.
Oh.